What's up, Nonstop Nation? I told you guys I would do videos when I found a dragon priest. There's one here. As you can see right over there, there is a dragon. I was at that 160. I don't know if I'm strong enough to take this guy. Dragon priest. I'm gonna take the dragon. I'm not sure about the dragon priest. I'll take out the dragon first. Before I try to take the priest. For the third song, take some bitch. I was going to get my bow and arrow, but I don't have. I left it at, somewhere. I know where it's at. I just don't have it on. So, I need the dragon to land. Here we go. I'm not fighting with him, I'm so good at sword either. I killed him. Dead permanently. Then I'm a dragon priest. He's in that black coffin out there. Process. I need to heal myself. Potions. Mana healing. Where did he go? Over there. Now he's attacking. Now he's fighting back. I need to heal myself. That's why I was falling back. Shout. I'm gonna try this. How long does it last? I don't know. Fire! He can't hurt me right now, which is good. Oh, now he can. That didn't last long. That did not last long at all. He's almost dead. killed him! Yes! Ha ha! Take that, Croesus! We killed him! Alright. Give him that. That staff. I don't know where I got this at. I want to ditch it. So, yeah. That was the first dragon because I fought on his profile. I fought him before. But thank you guys for watching this. If you guys like this, please put a like. And if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. Non-stop out.